Hello children, how are you?
Today we are going to discuss about geometry chapter in maths. Okay?
So geometry. So I already learned about the solid shapes. What are solid shapes children? Cube, cuboid, yes. Cone, sphere, these all are solid shapes. Okay? So see the picture. What is this picture children? This is cube, very good, cube, okay, it is built with 6 square faces, okay, see these are vertices, okay, these vertices are called points, okay, these vertices are called points children, see these vertices are points, and see these edges, these are edges no, these edges are called line segments. These are called points. These vertices are called points. And these edges of this figure is called edges are called line segments. What do we call children? Line segments. Okay? And this is the face. This is the face of the cube. Got it children? These vertices are called points and these edges are called line segments. What is a point? Tell me children. So when you mark a dot on the sheet of the paper, mark a dot, this dot is called point. What do we call this? Point. When we mark a dot on a sheet of paper, okay, that dot is called the point. Okay, suppose on this figure how many points are there? Yes, 3 points, and we can denote with the capital letters. So what are the points on this plane figure? A, B, C, these are the points. We denote with capital letters. Okay? Any letter. X, Y, Z or A, B, C, P, Q or anything. Okay, dear? So, these are called points. Okay, children? Now, I will tell about a line. Okay? So, line spelling L-I-N-E line. A line has no starting point and no ending point, children. No starting point. We don't know where it starts and where it ends. But two points together join a line. Okay, this is a line. It has no starting point and ending point. Coming to line segment. Line segment. S-E-G-M-E-N-T. Okay, so not like the line. The line segment has one starting point and one ending point. Okay, the line segment has one starting point and ending point. And we denote with letters, capital letters. So, this part from A to D, this is called line segment. This AB is called line segment. It is a part of the line. It is a part of the line. So, remember children, line segment is a part of the line. Okay? How we denote the line segment? AB. Line segment AB. We have to write a small sleeping line on the top of AB. So, how we read this? Line segment AB. Okay? We denote the line segment like this. Got it children? So, this is about a line and the line segment. Line has no starting point and no ending point. But line segment has one starting point and one ending point. And line segment is a part of the line. Got it everyone? Yes. And lines are of so many types. Straight lines and curved lines. Okay? Lines can be straight or curved. Okay children? So, this is horizontal line. This is vertical line. Okay, these are straight lines. Got it? And these are curved lines. These are curved lines. Lines can be straight and curved. Okay? Horizontal line, vertical line, and these are curved lines. And slanting lines also there, children. So, lines that are lean or slant in one direction, those are called slanting lines. Okay? Forward slanting line, backward slanting line. These are called slanting lines. What is the spelling? S-L-A-N-T-I-N-G. Slanting. Okay? Slanting lines. The common example for both forward and backward slanting line is hill. Do you know mountain, children? Hill. This is the common example for backward slanting line, forward slanting line. Okay? And letter A. How we write letter A? Is this letter A? Yes. So, in this letter A, forward slanting line, backward slanting line will be there. Okay, dear? So, this is about slanting lines. Now, how to measure the line segment, I will tell you. Suppose, if 5 centimeters given, okay, and draw a line segment. How to draw a line segment, children? You have to take the scale or ruler, okay, and this is 15 centimeters scale, okay, dear? You have to put on your paper and start from zero. Mark a dot from zero, okay? And I have given here 5 centimeters. So, where is 5 number on the scale? And there also put one dot. Okay? Now, using the scale, join the two dots. Okay, children? So, this length is equal to 5 centimeters. So, you have to keep the capital letters for the dots. See, A, B. What is this, children? Line segment AB. What is the length of this? 5 centimeters. Okay? Like this, we have to draw the line segments, children. Suppose 15 centimeters given. Again, start from 0. Start from 0 and 15. Where is 15? Again, we have to mark this and join these two dots with a scale. So, what is the length of this? 15 centimeters. You can put any letter, children. P, Q or X, Y, anything. So, this is line segment PQ. What is the length of this? 15 centimeters. Okay, this is a way of measuring line segment, children. Hope you are very clear. Meet you in the next video. Practice more and more line segments. Okay, draw the line segments using any measurement. Okay, children? Say bye.